morning all. Here is one of my typical mid-morning snack meals that I have. It's usually also around the time that I start to get myself ready to do some landscaping or to do any of the other physical aspects of the blogs I do, which includes the cooking and food prep or magic work or journal diary work. On and on, it's never ending. And I try and squeeze some physical rehab in there. Don't always do it because I've got more jobs to do than I have time with all that sort of stuff, especially since moving. And I'll also do rehab intermittently throughout the day to try and regain some range of motion back and or prevent further deterioration than I already have. But anyway, this is about my food. So this is one of my favourite shakes. It is simply half a cup of soy to 1.5 cups of water with 2 bananas. I add more bananas if I need to increase my caloric intake because I'm doing extra on the day, it just depends. You know, you can put up to 10 bananas in there. Just make sure that you add enough water so you don't have cement when you blend it. I also add a tablespoon to 2 tablespoons of ground flax seeds. Make sure that you grind your flax seeds, otherwise your body will not digest them. They'll just go straight through, which is good if you want to take them as a laxative, but if you're eating well anyway, there should be no need for a laxative. I also have my favourite at the moment because it's so darn hot. Oh, did I finish that? No, I also put a couple of dates in there to sweeten and blend it all up. You can add more dates, again, if you need more calories or you need more carbs, just depending on what you're doing beforehand and or after. And the other thing I've got is my favourite at the moment because it's so darn hot is my cucumber and mint water. It is so yummy. It really is. It's like honeydew melon, drinking honeydew melon with a touch of mint. You wouldn't think that would be the cucumber, but it's not so sweet either, so it's really refreshing as well when it's hot. And some oranges, because I usually have oranges with my breakfast, but I just ran out of time this morning, so I'm having them with my shake. But yeah, that's my mid-morning typical whole food plant-based meal that's vegan. Just make sure that your soy milk is non-GMO, organic. Never consume soy that isn't. A bit like corn in that regard. And yeah, so that's it from me, and I'll attach a blog quickly on the recipe sheet for that. Have a good one. Blessed be.